The marine organism we're going to identify now is the sharpnose pufferfish. The sharpnose pufferfish is one of the smaller members of the pufferfish and balloonfish family.
It's only 2 to 3.5 inches long on average, with a maximum reported size of about 4.5 inches. They are one of the more common pufferfish that one will see while snorkeling or diving around the reefs of the Americas and the Caribbean islands. They can be found over seagrass beds and on coral reefs, often hanging out under ledges. They are generally solitary animals. The sharp-nosed pufferfish is relatively easy to identify. Its back is usually brown and its belly white to yellow gold. Its tail is clear to a yellowish gold, and it has dark borders, which is the key differentiating feature between the sharp-nosed pufferfish and the gold-faced toby, a much less common member of the pufferfish family. It has a tiny pointed mouth. The sharp-nosed pufferfish is somewhat skittish when approached by divers, but it is also curious. It will often start to swim away only to stop and turn and look back at a diver when it has moved only a few feet. Some can be approached quite closely if one moves toward it very slowly. The sharp-nosed pufferfish feeds on seagrass, sponges, crabs, and other crustaceans, as well as various types of worms, sea urchins, starfish, hydroids, and algae. They can often be observed plucking a morsel of food from the reef or seagrass bed, even when it's swimming away from a diver. Sharp-nosed pufferfish exist as separate male and female specimens, although their color patterns do not differ. The sharp-nosed pufferfish builds a nest in a protected area of the reef, and eggs are laid by the female on the bottom of the reef, and then the male swims over them to fertilize them. Once fertilized, the sharp-nosed pufferfish guard their eggs from predators until they hatch.
That's the sharp-nosed pufferfish.